Hello everyone, DonoGamer here, and this is Ghost of Tsushima. So for this video, this is now the last of Act 1, which would be the main tale titled Shadow of the Samurai. So I will be checking on things and items before I continue, and once that is set, I will proceed with the main quest. So for this one, I will try this without the commentary. So again, thank you very much for watching this. Please like, share, and subscribe for more videos of Ghost of Tsushima.
Without you here.
Cowards!
Nobu, come on.
Thank you.
Одоомжтой бай. Юу ч болсонгүй шүү. Thank you.
Draw your blades!
Mun vai starla. Che ne galli?
Nobu!
Mongols defeated our samurai.
I would be honored to work on your blade, my lord.
How is your armor fitting, my lord? Much better protection. You need more to make these improvements.
Goodbye.
Honor me with your confidence, my lord.
Thank you.
I'm glad to have more banners. I was just reading a scroll on the history of Clan Adachi. It is said their first lords were known as the Great Builders. Do you know why?
They constructed the Golden Temple of Ariake and the lighthouses you see across the island. Lord Adachi even helped my uncle improve the fortifications of Clan Shimura's ancestral castle. They also had a talent for destroying structures, which helped end the Yarikawa Rebellion.
I had no idea. Thank you for the lesson, my lord. Please accept this humble token of appreciation. Be well.
Do you need a new quiver or satchel? An excellent choice. Only the best for you.
Farewell.
May your hunt be successful.
Welcome back.
You're still here.
Disappointed?
I thought you'd leave as soon as I had my grappling hook. Try to find a way to the mainland.
As tempting as that sounds, you saved Taka's life. My debt's not paid until your uncle's free.
I'm glad to hear it. Send word to the others.
What should I tell them?
We're going to break into Castle Canada and free Lord Shimura.
Your nephew stalks my men, tears them apart like a beast.
I'm certain you've done worse.
Oh, you pretend we are different. But we fight for the same thing. To create a legacy that outlives us.
I won my legacy with duty and honor. Brought order to my home. And justice for my people. You are nothing like me.
Neither is your nephew. But his name is bound to your legacy.
A legacy is more than a name.
Ah, true. Your family has lived here for generations. Your ancestral castle lies to the north, yes? I look forward to visiting it, while I leave you here to starve to death, alone, without honor.
Damn it, Rizzo. Where are you?
Everyone's here. Shall we wait for the Straw Hats?
No. I'll meet you at the farmhouse.
Jin.
Thank you for coming. Lord Shimura will be grateful.
My family's killer can wait a few hours longer.
As can my hunt for Tomoe. Our island needs its leader restored.
With your support, he'll be free by sunrise. Prepare yourselves. We'll attack soon.
Give the word. We'll be there.
Your own student fighting for the enemy. Serves you right.
Don't start. I hate sake. You know that.
Lord Sakai, what are you...
Tucker, fine work on the grappling hook.
I'm glad it suits you, my lord. Yuna wanted me to stay behind, but I had to come and wish you well.
What's your excuse, Kenji?
I don't like drinking alone.
Then save your finest sake. If we rescue Lord Shimura, we'll have much to celebrate.
Only the best for the Jito.
Everyone, it's time. Today we free Lord Shimura.
I was told we'd have Straw Hat reinforcements.
They're not here. And we can't wait any longer.
What's the plan, Lord Sakai?
I'll use my grappling hook to infiltrate the castle. Once I silence the alarm, the rest of you can safely breach the front gate. The Mongols are likely holding Lord Shimura in the main keep. If they sound the alarm, they may execute him.
We can storm the front gates, take them by surprise.
No. We do this quietly. We'll carve a path to the main keep, rescue Lord Shimura, then fall back to the main gate and make our escape.
Sounds like suicide.
Only if we attack head-on. We can do this if we sneak in and catch the enemy while they're sleeping.
Like a thief.
Or a ghost.
Lord Shimura is counting on us. Let's head out.
Good speech. Are you sure this will work?
It has to.
Looks like you can climb up here.
Catch up to the others. I'll see you inside.
Be careful, Jin.
Fail you again, Uncle.
Mm.
Yumben.
Sensei Ishikawa is taking the lookouts. Well done. The alarm. Better take down the guards. Sensei, you and Kenji secure the front gate.
Consider it done.
Yuna, can you clear the path along the cliff?
I'll handle it.
Good. We'll meet up at the bridge.
Forgetting someone?
No. You're with me. There's a siege weapon up ahead. Last time they turned it on Yuna and me.
This time, we'll take it.
We need to clear the courtyard. Quietly, or head on.
Your move.
Yeah!
Can you operate the Huacha?
I'll figure it out.
When I free Lord Shimura, we'll be chased by Mongols. Take them down.
With pleasure. Be safe, Jin.
And you, Masako.
Jin. The gate's guarded.
Follow my lead.
You're finished! This would be easier if your Straw Hat friends were helping.
Miuso's men were starving. They may have turned against him.
War turns desperate men into animals.
This is as far as I got last time.
The Khan threw you off this bridge? How'd you survive?
I don't know.
The gate's locked.
Hold the bridge. I'll find another way over.
Check the cliff. There must be a way around.
This should work.
Good eye. Once you're in, open the gate for me.
I could use Yuna's help.
There you are.
Quiet. More guards ahead.
Ямар нэг юм харву?
Юм алгаа.
Буцаад ирж мэдэн сэрэмжтэй бай.
Араа мөлдөрч чадахгүй.
Энэ үнэг эснэг тэр биш байсан.
Тэр тэнд байгаа юу?
Танд хараг дахгүй бид за.
Уцаад ирж мэдэн хэрэгтэй бай.
Охиад.
Ой, үнөөг. Бари.
Touch it.